Hi, I'm Dan with Off Leash K9 Training in Toledo, Ohio. Today I'm working with Finn. Finn is a 2-year-old hound mix. He comes to us for the 2-week board and train program for some impulse control. He has a tendency to bolt through doorways, to chase after cars, and also becomes reactive to cars on walks. He also displays some dominant behaviors like marking in the house. So we're gonna be spending the next 2 weeks with Finn, exposing him to a lot of distractions, including cars and traffic that usually set him off, and working on giving the owners the upper hand so that they can establish themselves as the leader. So let's check out how Finn did over the past 2 weeks.